Christmas time. That's what I've been, actually. A pretty day, a nice day. Families come together, sit around the table. And also the thing that you have to have meat. Something that Jesus actually long ago have say that you don't have the right to do, because when the Sabbath, when this time we come and he buy a sheep, and the sheep not have to be killed to our sacrifice, and when he ask if the sheep cannot be sacrificed, he answered that it that be not necessary, that you don't have to kill the sheep. And then he also say, have the Lord not say that the that he gave the humans any plant, any fruit on this planet? Genesis, actually, in the beginning, yeah, Jesus. And if you've been God, if you have been Christian, and then also you believe that Jesus is God, have give the plants, the fruits and seeds to humans as consumption, not the animals. The animal tree, that's the tree of corruption. That's the tree that being actually the cost of the human sin. Thou shall not kill. The most important and also the most misunderstood command of all this praising. There stand not next to the commandments. At least on and but if there have cow, has been a cow and have hoofs or feathers or fur or paws, then it'd be okay. So let me start to let this new Christmas that comes tomorrow celebrate on a vegan way. That's what Jesus wants that you do. He say in the Apostle of the Nazareans, actually, be careful who want to be my disciple. Hold your hands from bloodshed and let no meat enter your mouth. Have the Lord not say that he give the humans the fruits and the seeds of the earth? In the beginning, it was vegan, and in the end, sheep will sleep with the wolf, a lion will feed with the ass, and a little child will let him. And nobody wants to kill on my holy mountain. For all the Christians that celebrate the death of born of Jesus, please now attention and do what Jesus you're actually asked to do. Jesus, he wants that you celebrate the holiday in peace. Peace begins on the dinner table, by what you eat on a daily basis. You don't pray for peace and do then hypocritical things. Good people oppose violent rituals and traditions that have been based on cruelty. No matter on how it been, because Jesus have created, God have created the earth, the planet, and the other and the animals and the humans. So if you murder the animals, the planet, or the humans, you murdering piece by piece God. So please, Christians, go vegan and live by the golden rule. Do to others just like you want that they do to you. Since nobody in the world wants to be treated the way we treated the other animals, it's logical to become vegan. Subscribe to my Instagram and all the social media if you want to follow me. And I see you next time.